We'll just start rolling on up towards Roberto up here. Now you'll thin out on the track of the CTS. You're gonna find very likely that you might. Oh, what's he? Oh, got two. All right. Wait a minute. Hold on. Yeah, you might find that you may have to adapt your line a little bit here and there versus what you were doing with the CTS. There's a couple of cores out there that I actually approach a bit differently in the ATS versus the CTS. Now remember, entering the track or the pit lane, we just keep it tight to the left here. Until we actually get through the first turn. Get yourself comfortable again. We're just going to start to pick it up a little bit more each time around, remember? And as we go around, don't think about going into the turn faster than you had before. Think about coming off the course with a little bit more speed than you had previously. Around a little bit more gas as you leave a particular corner. It's a big difference, the big picture. Alright, coming down into this left hander here, this is the most important corner on the entire track, by the way, if you had not been told that before. And the reason why it is the most important corner is because it leads onto the longest straightaway, the fastest straightaway. Now, just think about it. If you come off that turn with, say, 1 mile per hour faster than you've ever had before, you're not just going 1 mile per hour at the straightaway faster. You don't just gain 1 mile per hour. Exponentially, depending on the length of the straightaway, that increases more and more and more. So, realistically, you're going several miles per hour faster than you would have. So it's so important to get a good run off that turn. The reality is you will actually give up a little bit of your speed when you go into that corner in order to have a good launch, in order to have a perfect run off that turn. So, Tad, just wait till you get on the front straight, and then let's just get all the way down the front straightaway. Not yet. We're not on the front straightaway yet. Yeah, just wait till we do the actual front straight. I know, it all looks the same, right? All right, now.